family and I were walking near the dead marshes when a herd of olifants appeared.